RCT Together!
Despite needing to make savings of £60 million over the last 3 years, the Council faces an estimated initial budget gap next year of £20 million due to ongoing UK government cuts to public sector funding. Over the last 12 months, some services and facilities have been successfully transferred to community ownership under the Council's proactive RCT Together approach. These services and facilities can now be sustained rather than face closure. We will continue to explore all opportunities to make savings and will continue to prioritise areas which don't impact on residents wherever possible. For example, did you know that over the last 12 to 18 months, we have made savings in excess of £1.7 million by changing our senior management structure? And despite the cuts we face, we still want to invest in things like leisure, play areas, community recycling centres and regeneration, and have set an extra £12 million aside to do so next year. Given the £20 million initial budget gap for 2016-17, setting a balanced budget will be difficult, and we want to seek residents' views on how they would do it. Would you raise council tax to protect services, or would you reduce spending on leisure so you could spend more on education? The council's new budget simulator gives you the chance to balance the budget according to your own preferences and will help to inform the council's 2016-17 budget. Have a go by visiting rctcbc.gov.uk/RCT Together to decide how you would reduce spending next year by £20 million. As well as the budget simulator, we want to talk to you about the challenges we face, so we will also be coming out to town centres in the coming weeks to talk to residents to discuss how we can meet the challenges ahead together. For more information on the budget and how you can have your say between now and January 18, 2016, visit rctcbc.gov.uk/RCT Together.